I'll just sneeze.
Your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way.
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Interesting. Oh yeah, okay. Gotcha. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, golly. Oh my gosh. Goodness.
Wow! Oh no! Whoa, no!
Yay. Thank you. Shit, fuck. Bonked him. Oh, okay. No. No! Yo, Slugs, you're first. What a champion. So good to see you. Like there's something over here. Yes. First in class. Whee. Do you like Crash 4? I'm not really worried about the boxes. I was trying to get the boxes all at first, and then it became not fun and overwhelming. Never played Crash? Well, I'm not sure if I like this one yet or not. I like aspects of it. Oh, yeah. Oh my God! Thank you for your laughter, it gives me strength. Oops, bad timing. This is fine. I'm probably gonna die. Yep. Food. Hell yeah, food. Hope it's tasty.
Oh my god.
Bonked him.
Whee.
I actually cleared a level. No way. Oh, they're playing Fortnite. Oh, two sharks.
Oh my god!
Oh, Shazba. Oh, there was a checkpoint there? Oh, no, I think they add checkpoints when you're doing bad. I forget how to go down. Oh my god, the checkpoint's way back here. Oh my gosh. Three. Yes. Oh, what? What? All that for two boxes? And this game is ridiculous. Oh! No! Stinks. Oh my god. It's fine. Oh my god. Oh, how do you do that? How? How do you get over there? Actually. Fucking hell! Okay. Oh my god. Oh shit. Yikes. Oh, God. Wow. Yikes. Okay, well. I continue to not enjoy this game. I don't know what it is about it. It's just extremely unenjoyable. The levels are so long and unfun. I don't know why I'm not enjoying. Like this level has 200 boxes. Like, what the fuck? Try to make it through a world before I switch games, but it's like, I don't know why it's so agonizing. There's nothing that, like, inherently, like, obviously is wrong with this game. Shit, fuck. Shit. Fuck.
Oh my God. No. Holy smokes.
The live stream I listen to is down for policy violations.
No.
This is fine, probably. I'm gonna listen to the horror. Listening to the horror synth instead of the dark synth, which is not as good. One day I clicked on it by accident, and I thought it was the dark synth channel. And I was like, this is almost dark synth, but like, has a lot of extra like screaming, weird samples, uncomfortable voice samples. Yes, Rev, rest in peace. He'll be back. He'll be back, maybe, I hope. I feel like I've seen a message like that before. Don't go, 80s guy. Your work here is not done. Yo, King Spore. So nice to see you. They were playing Fortnite over in Notch's stream, Kingspore. I was playing, but I needed a break. I can only do like two or three games of Fortnite, and then I'm like, You saw too many good streams, implying this is a good stream. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Now I'm smiling. You've really gone and done it now. You've really gone and made me smile. This is what peak Twitch looks like. Oh my gosh. Sitting here all quiet, not even just like raging. Just like quietly raging. Well, I appreciate it. I clicked on a stream today to check out some Saga Frontier action. And the streamer was immediately mean to me. And the chat was immediately mean to me, and I was like, okay, is this what it's like on Twitch? Followers. Scary clicking on a new streamer. You think I got unlucky? Yeah, I like Saga Frontier. It's getting to be one of the most requested games on RA. There's no set for it yet.
About that. I'm having fun, can you tell?
Remaster adds a whole new campaign. That's amazing to me. That's amazing. You played it? You didn't stream it for us? Played a lot.
Crash Bandicoot, it's about time. This is going to be just like the old days, except this time everything will go according to my plan.
Oh, spoils.
I've made a few upgrades to my blimp.
No, that's fair. No worries.
Rain of giant deadly missiles!
What, did you get it on Switch or something?
one faster. Punchbot Mark 2 is one better at punching than Punchbot Mark 1. Ow! Punchbot Mark 2 is for punching you, not me! Let's try this one.
Switch for some reason. It's portable. Who hasn't dreamed of a portable Saga Frontier?
Stop! All right, have it your way.
Oh. You never take it out. It's okay. Take it to the toilet. And take it to the living room. And take it to the kitchen. You can take it to the patio. No. Sorry, I said the T word. That's my bad. No, I know which one you didn't like. I always forget King Spore. I always forget. I'm lucky that you keep coming back. I'm really lucky to have you, King Spore.
Play fair, then neither will I. Oops, did I do that? Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in its head. I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the wrath of Cortex.
Oh, prick. Oh. Oh. Oh, I have time powers? Oh my god, I'm trying to do it without time powers. I'm trying to do it without time powers, y'all. Woo! Hard mode, self-inflicted hard mode. Why? I mean, I know why. Just don't like it. Just don't like it. No! Oh, this is such baloney. This is such rigatoni.
Not again.
Oh my god. Was that the end of the game or something? Like,
blasted bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like
this? This is just the beginning.
Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever? No.
I am truly unable to handle this simplest task.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your eager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wipe from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy.
Oh, hello.
Out of our endless
cycle. Thank you so much for that follow. Ah, look at them hugging. Cuties. Cuties confirmed. Alright, I made it to the next world. I should take a break. I gotta play this game in very small increments. Because it just makes me rage. Just absolutely rage.